Yes, I see it now. You are the soil and the water. You give life to the seed of power. The guide has come. The one that shall lead the blood.
Shield's residence has picked up a great deal. I'm dispersing it to all of you. Origami has gone silent. Nicely done. Enemy is down. Strike! Origami is neutralized.
Thank you. counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Keep a weather eye, everyone.
Maintain vigilance until extraction. The mission isn't over until everyone is home safe.
So damn reckless. Charging out into the red rain like that was lunacy. You can't do that. If something had happened, those you left behind, they couldn't understand. I like that you're gung-ho. It's the reason I'm here. But don't think that you can do everything alone. Look, sorry for the lecture. See ya.
Our next step is to focus on perfecting our attack patterns and increasing our ranged efficiency. Speaking of, Vice Captain, have you been making use of the bullet editor? I knew you would be. The intensity of the subject tends to put off many God Eaters. I know some say it is above their pay grade, which I'm almost certain is a joke. At the same time, it is too exciting to ignore. We can change bullet trajectory, elemental effects. It gives us much greater options when attacking at range. Imagine all the possibilities. Increasing effective range, enhancing destructive power, altering effects to make better healing bullets. Sorry, I got a little excited. Really? Sure, if you insist. One more thing, if I may. Only if you have time, of course. But, I'm still growing used to this. I'd like you to accompany me during my next experiment. I made a bullet you might like. Wonderful. Thank you so much. This'll be great. I'd like to perform the test as soon as possible for optimal effect. Are you ready to go now? Brilliant.
It's nothing. It's probably just all in my head. The God Arc. It's not that I feel ill, I can't quite describe it. Some of the bullets were behaving rather unusually, but in a good way, I suppose. My weapon was performing differently as well. I'll need to adjust the recoil compensator. I wasn't trying to show off. I've been using firearms for so long that it's second nature. All right. I shouldn't trouble them. I can look into the problem myself. Thank you for coming out to help today. I really appreciate it.
Blood unit reading green. Region indicators reading green. We're good to go. Commence the mission.
Commence operation. All God Eaters with me.
Here we go.
The visible Argonne is over.
that's how we put up a fight. First thing I'm gonna do is take a hot shower and food. Or should I do food first?
And now, we'll have a short break.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin siege.
Maintain vigilance until extraction. The mission isn't over until everyone is home safe.